Hi, nice to see you again. This week, let's meet Cecilion, Grace of Night. As Carmilla's lover, Cecilion is eager to blend in with human society, despite his identity as a blood demon. With his graceful paces, this powerful mage, Cecilion can easily take everything in control. When fully unleashing his power of blood demon, Cecilion is able to destroy any enemy brave enough to challenge him. When Carmilla is nearby, Cecilion can transform her into a vermeil shadow attached to him, shielding him from damage. Carmilla can also choose an appropriate position to cast a dash into the crowd. When she jumps out, she will obtain a shield herself and close the enemies around her. This skill is great, Cecilion has an extra bonus when he fights alongside with his lover, Carmilla. This skill can also help Carmilla to escape from the danger or dash into the crowd. First skill, Bat Horde. Cecilion unleashes a giant Bat Horde, dealing damage to enemies along the path. After landing, Bat will attack again, dealing damage again. Meanwhile, Cecilion's movement speed increases when this skill is cast. This skill can be used continuously in a short period. Each time demonic consumes will be doubled. Use this skill.